It didn't take long for Secretary Rafael Mariano to order the distribution to farmers of an additional 358.2 hectares from the Cuanco family sa Hacienda Luisita in Tarlac last week. Kapaeng is a longtime activist, and he knows that much is expected of him at the Department of Agrarian Reform. This includes a distribution of more than 600,000 hectares of land under the government's Comprehensive Agrarian Reform Program.
Mataas ang expectation sa akin. So isa lang yung sa ating pangunahing target yan na i-deliver yung acquisition and distribution ng more than 621,000 hectares na yan.
Mariano wants to make sure that farmers would not lose the land they have already received. He says more than 90% of agrarian reform beneficiaries have not been able to settle the amortization as required by law. The amount is supposed to be affordable, computed based on how much the land produces annually.
Ano pong gagawin natin sa 67 sa bawat 100 ARBs? Iilitin natin ang lupa at patatalsikin sila sa lupang sinasaka. So kaya po isang malaking policy issue po yan at nagpas po yan sa poder ng Department of Agrarian Reform. Yan po ay nasa prerogative ng legislatura.
Though Mariano is no longer a party-list congressman, he's still pushing for what is called a genuine agrarian reform bill, which has been refiled in the 17th Congress. The bill seeks to address the so-called imperfections of previous agrarian reform laws, mainly by making sure that land distribution is free. The bill will also write off unpaid amortizations, which according to Mariano, could amount to more than 190 billion pesos. But the question now is, will the government be willing to let go of this potential revenue in the name of social justice? Christian Isguera, ABS-CBN News.